Hello everyone, I'm Shuo. Welcome back to ShuoshuoChinese, ShuoshuoChinese. In this video, we will cover all the common mistakes that Chinese beginners make. By the way, I have created a PDF for you to use along with this lesson. It is completely free and contains all the content we will be covering today. This free PDF will only be available for a limited time. So if you are interested in downloading it, simply click the link provided in the description box today.
最近天气一点冷，每个天下雨。
最近天气有点冷，每天都下雨。一点儿 refers to a little bit of amount, like 一点儿米饭，一点儿啤酒。While有点儿 refers to a little bit of degree, like 有点难，有点贵。
但是，我想明天不要下雨。
It should be, 但是我觉得明天不会下雨。The word 不要 means don't do something or you don't need to. For example,不要难过 don't be sad. Or, 我不要去公司 I don't need to go to the office. 不要 can also mean don't want in a more intense way, like, 我不要去公司我不要去公司 As for want, will not, especially for those natural phenomena or the fact, like a future fact, we would use this word 不会 For example,这种树叶不会变黄 or 我不会放弃。
今天我起床了八点。
It should be, 今天我八点起床。Do you still remember this? So, 八点 is also one part of when.That's why you need to put it either before the subject or after the subject, before 我 or after 我. But here, we kind of want to emphasize that I got up at 8. So the word 8, 八点, is important. That's why we want to put it after 我. 今天我八点起床. And also, you don't need to use 了 here.This is about how to use 了, which is a big, big part in Chinese learning and teaching. I won't go through all the details in today's video, but I highly recommend watching this video to get familiar with the time machine theory.
以后起床,我吃早饭,还是学习中文。
Before doing something, after doing something, we need to say something 以前。Something 以后 For example, 吃饭以前要洗手。死了以后就什么都不知道了。
以后起床我吃早饭还是学习中文。
我吃早饭还有学习中文。还是 means or, 还有 means...Then, other than that, moreover. So, 我吃早饭，还有学习中文。
下午我要去我的男朋友。
So, in Chinese, we don't directly use a person to mean a place. Like, you cannot say 我去凯文，我去我朋友，我去我父母。You need to say 我去朋友那儿，我去我父母那儿。Or 他们来我这儿。
他一样我，他也说中文。
他和我一样。Or you can also say 他和我不一样。Use 和 to express the mutual influence.
但是他的中文比我很好。
If you want to say A is much more adjective than B, you need to say A, B, B, adjective, 多了, or A, B, B, adjective, 的多. For example, 今天比昨天 冷多了。牛肉比鸡肉贵得多。
因为我不比他努力。
Okay. The negation of 比 is not 不比。You need to say 没有。So the structure is A 没有 B adjective. 我没有他高。我没有他努力。牛肉，哎，鸡肉没有牛肉贵。
也因为他在中国住在三个年。
This one is a super common sentences for Chinese language learners, but it's also hard to say correctly, isn't it? I actually recommend you to just remember how you say it without diving into the grammar too much because it will confuse you. So you can say, 我在中国住了三年。Or, 我在中国住过三年, to mean, I have lived in China for 3 years. Like, you may not be in China right now. And you can also say, 我在中国住了三年了。I have been living in China for 3 years. Like, you are still in China right now.
我觉得他是很好老师,所以我想问他教我中文。
Again, 我觉得他是很好的老师，我想you don't use 问 here because 问 means to ask someone a question. 我想问他可以不可以教我中文。If you want to say ask someone to do something, you can say 我想让他教我中文 or 我想叫他教我中文。If he's not your boyfriend and you want to be more polite and more respectful, you can also say 我想请他教我中文。
今天我要请客男朋友，因为上个次他请了我晚饭。
So here 请客 means to treat somebody and it doesn't take an object. So you can either say 今天我请客， it's my treat today.Or you can say, 今天我请你, I will treat you today. 今天我请你。And, 上个次, you don't say 上个次, last time, you don't use 个, you just say 上次, 下次。Remember? 分钟, minute, 天, day, 年, year, and 次。Time, we don't use measured. 一天，一年，一次，一分钟。And treat someone for dinner, 请他吃晚饭。Treat someone for movie, 请他看电影。You need to add the verb.
今天我们不喝酒，因为如果喝了酒我们不会开车。
So, 不会 means you don't know how to. So if you've drunk alcohol, you still know how to drive, but you are not able to drive or you're not allowed to drive. So you don't say 我不会开车, you need to say 我不能开车 or 我不可以开车。If you don't know the difference between 能、会、可以, I also have a video talk about that.
以后吃饭我来家,我看电影,还是去gym. 你怎么说 gym?
So to come home or go home, you don't say 来家 or 去家. You need to say 我回家,回家. I mean, you can say 我去他家。Or 来我家, but you cannot directly say 来家 or 去家. Instead, you need to say 我回家. And then you say 我看电影还是去 gym. You do know that 还是 means or, but 还是 is or used in a question. For example, 你喜欢喝咖啡还是茶? You like drinking coffee or tea? If you want to use or in a statement, you need to use 或者. 或者. 我回家我看电影或者去gym. And also, Anna asks me, oh, 你怎么说gym? How do you say gym? This is actually the direct translation of how do you say gym. But actually, Chinese people will say, 怎么说? 诶,怎么说gym? We don't say 你怎么说, we just say 怎么说gym. By the way, gym is 健身房.
谢谢你的帮忙.
So although sometimes Chinese people do say 谢谢你的帮忙, it is not grammatically correct. You need to say 谢谢你的帮助 or 谢谢你帮忙 because 帮忙 is a verb. And also notice that you don't say 谢谢你帮忙我 because 帮忙 is an intransitive verb, which means you don't add object after 帮忙. So you can either say 谢谢你的帮助, 谢谢你帮忙, or 谢谢你帮我. But again, I'm talking to Anna. But again, I understand everything you said. No worries if you made mistakes.
我跟你同意,但是我还很恐怕说错。
So, Anna, you need to say 我同意你, I agree with you, because 同意 means agree with, not 我跟你同意. And Anna, you also said 恐怕, but 恐怕 means I'm afraid that. Like you're going to give some information that the other person may not want to hear. But if you want to say like, I'm afraid of making mistakes, I'm afraid of ghosts, like something gives you fear, you want to use 怕 instead of 恐怕. But no worries, 你不要怕说错, 我给你拍这个视频给你给我的观众你们多看看。 慢慢的,你们会说的越来越好。嗯,好吧,我明白了。Last one. 好吧 sounds like fine, alright. It's like the reluctant okay. If you want to say, okay, I see, 好的 is the phrase. But you're doing a great job by saying 我明白了, which means I get it now. 好, 那, that's all. That's all the mistakes, but they're all fine, they're all fine. So, I will see you in the class. Okay, what a lesson, isn't it? But again, like I mentioned before, I highly recommend using this video as a handy reference for grammar. Whenever you encounter a grammar point that confuses you, simply check the time code provided in the description box. But just don't forget to like this video for me and for Anna. I'm Shuo from ShuoShuoChinese. I will see you in my next video. 再见!